النهارده رئيس الوزراء البريطاني الاسبق توني بلير يعني زار الازهر وواحده من مؤسساته، منظمه تعليميه كبيره في الازهر، وقال كلمه مهمه جدا جدا يعني بننفرد بيها هنا في اخر النهار. ارجوكم شوفوا توني بلير قال ايه.
So I'm here at Al-Azhar, which is been the center of Islamic learning for 1,000 years or more, and where for years and years scholars have come together and debated the proper interpretations of Islam. And in the work that my institute is doing today, we discover the vast difference between the way that Islam is interpreted by mainstream Islam, as represented by the Al-Azhar Mosque and the university here, and the extremist interpretations, which use the Quran, the Hadith, the sayings of the Prophet very selectively in order to distort the true meaning of Islam. What we've also found is there's not nearly enough understanding of this, and that the current forms of counter this extremist thinking are not adequate. So the partnership that we have here allows us to bring together people from different parts of the world to see how we can make sure that the proper and true interpretation of mainstream Islam gathers support throughout the world, and so that people understand how scripture should be used in a way that is positive and promotes peaceful coexistence between people. So it's a great honor to be here at this center of learning that for so many years has influenced people and shaped their thinking in a way that's possible for the world.
ده فيديو من المنظمة العالمية لخريجي الأزهر الشريف اللي زارها توني بلير النهاردة متحدثا عن الإسلام وعن الفهم الصحيح لهذا الدين، ويؤسفنا ان احنا بنعاني من الفهم الخطأ. وده النهاردة الحلقة بتاعتي ان شاء الله. انا حكيت امبارح عن ما فعلته النيابة الإدارية بإحالة واحد من الوعاظ الى التحقيق والمحاكمة نتيجة انه قال ان المسلم لا يقتل بكافر قاصدا من اعتدوا على القس المسيحي، كأن القس المسيحي يفقد مواطنته وحقه القانوني لمجرد أنه مسيحي.